Education is the greatest of all assets. Navodaya Education Trust was formed in the year 1991 with the singular goal of providing quality education and healthcare in Raichur. Navodaya Medical College has evolved as a unique educational hub, blending excellence, empathy and futuristic needs. With our state-of-the-art infrastructure in all pre-clinical, paraclinical laboratories, museums, the students will be acclimatized to proficient work culture and merge as well-rounded professionals that the healthcare industry desires to have.
Hi, my name is Harshita. I'm doing my second year MBBS in Navodaya Medical College. MBBS has been my childhood dream, and the moment I stepped into Navodaya, it turned my dreams into reality. I'm very thankful for that. And the staff here are very supportive, and they've supported us throughout the year and in every step we take.
The institution has well-qualified, highly experienced, dedicated teaching faculty who are professionally competent. Navodaya inculcates scientific temperament amongst the students through excellent laboratory training and classroom teaching.
Navodaya Medical College is one of the premier institute in North Karnataka. Started way back in 2002 and catering medical education to not only the local students but also to students coming from different parts of the country as well as across the globe.
Navodaya Dental College and Hospital is a real testimony to the professional excellence in dental education. The students learn the best of the proficient dental skills from the abundant clinical materials available in all the dental departments. The subject expertises are inculcated to the students through excellent laboratory training, classroom teaching and clinical teaching. The ultra-modernized departments with latest state-of-the-art facilities enrich the academic atmosphere. NET Pharmacy College is one of the most reputed pharmacy institutions in the country. The Pharmacy College has secured top ranks in the National Institution Ranking Framework by Ministry of Human Resource Development. The best of the campus facilities blended with rigorous academic curriculum provides enriched professional learning to the aspiring pharmacy students. The campus is equipped with modern labs, classrooms, seminars, hall and other academic resources. Navodaya School and College of Nursing has the best of academic and clinical resources. Attached with 1,050-bedded medical college teaching hospital, nursing students acquire very rich clinical experience. Navodaya College of Physiotherapy College offers undergraduate and postgraduate programs in physiotherapy. The physiotherapy department is well equipped with advanced equipments like laser therapy, high frequency and medium frequency modalities, computerized spirometry. Navodaya Medical College Hospital and Research Center has 1050 teaching beds with 80% earmarked for free treatment for the underprivileged sections. The hospital has fully equipped emergency ward, intensive and critical care units, 12 operation theatres and dialysis units. The hospital has advanced diagnostic facilities like MRI scan, multi-slice CT scan, mammography, ultrasonography and ultra-modern central laboratory. The hospital has special clinics to treat the medical conditions apart from blood bank and an eye bank. The state-of-the-art central library in the campus is unique in entire North Karnataka. It is one of the best libraries in Karnataka with 56,000 square feet built-up area with unique architectural marvel. centrally air-conditioned UG reading section, book stacking section, digital library, virtual library, air-conditioned PG or faculty reading section, audio-visual zone with 08 LED television and two audio-visual halls. Navodaya Institute Technology Raichur has its own standalone campus that spreads over 30 acres and has all the state-of-the-art facilities that any premier engineering institute is expected to provide to its students. NITR campus is envisioned and designed to be a fully residential campus that is self-sufficient and fosters an IIT-style education. The campus is fully secure and has separate hostel facilities for boys and girls. NITR ensures that academically qualified students have adequate openings to seek employment in reputed organizations upon graduation. Significant emphasis is placed on educating students about the importance of maintaining good grades in all subjects. Bharat Reddy, CEO of NITR, is an IIT Madras alumnus with master's degree from Florida, USA and MBA degree from University of Texas, USA. Bharat brings an industry perspective into the education arena to shape up the processes at NITR.
NIT believes that the campus life that the student spends for the 4 years is the most important life in his career. This time in the campus helps the student grow his confidence, his leadership, his independence, problem-solving skills. These are the most important skills that the industry looks at. What NIT is looking for is to provide an IIT-style education wherein the campuses are mandatory for all the students studying there. It helps students to work on their extracurricular activities like cultural events and sports, and that builds bonding and togetherness in the student. In addition, we have the laboratories and libraries which are accessible throughout the day and night when the students so desires to use them.
Concepts learned in this classroom needs to be augmented with practice in the laboratories. NITR has cut no corners in ensuring that the institute is equipped with all the latest teaching gear and laboratories that are fully furnished. Each of the individual department is headed by an experienced and qualified doctoral PhD graduate. Navodaya Education Trust and its group of institutions provide ample opportunities for engineering students to test their classroom knowledge in practical applications. NITR ensures that academically qualified students have adequate openings to seek employment in reputed organizations upon graduation.
Navodaya Institute of Technology, the institution which gives wings to all my engineering dreams. A light engineering campus, experienced faculty, sophisticated infrastructure and lab, enriched learning, that makes NIT special to me.
From the students ranging from wide range of residential facilities, food court of international standards, hostels, guest house, coffee shop, sports facilities, banking facilities and general stores. The elegantly designed food court with stunning architecture marvel has a seating capacity of 800. The food court is spread across 5,000 square feet built-up area with tastefully designed sleek interiors. The college assigns significant importance to students' participation in sports activities. The large campus area of Navodaya provides ample space for various sports facilities with an outdoor stadium with athletic track including football field, volleyball court, cricket ground, gymnasia and various indoor sports amenities including table tennis and carom. The vast green, serene and charming campus has all the sophisticated facilities and infrastructure for the ideal learning and comfortable staying. The campus life is an enjoyable experience here. Navodaya Central School campus spreads across scenic 25 acres away from the city and has elegantly designed buildings with a novel concept of individual blocks for pre-primary section, main school section, activities or laboratories block and administration block. The school buildings represent the resplendent architecture providing an excellent academic ambience to the kids and the teachers. The portfolio of institutions under the ambit of Navodaya Education Trust includes Medical College, Dental College, Physiotherapy College, Pharmacy College, Nursing College, Paramedical College, DEd College, two world-class schools and an engineering institution in three campus locations spread across 150 acres of green and serene ambience. Professional educational institutions run by Navodaya Education Trust are an inspiration for new horizons, encouraging a spirit of education, innovation, and perfection